Okay. So, Goofy here. I just uploaded a video to the Bam Bam Show and got me thinking of something else about Dad. He had this thing with how to get rid of hiccups. Now, what you do is you get a tall glass of water, you put a paper towel over the top of it, and then you drink the water through the paper towel. And supposedly that gets rid of hiccups. I mean, I've tried it. It does work. But you just got to be careful that you don't eat any of the paper towel. Because that's probably not good for you. But I mean, I've done it before and I hadn't done anything to me. I miss him. Anyway. Be sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications for Goofy's World and the Bam Bam Show so you don't miss out on any videos because I post on both channels. Whoop whoop, much clan love. Peace.